Yo, give me money, man.
So, don't talk to me like that. You can all understand me, say no, Wango. Take this.
What's up, guys? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So, welcome back, guys. So, Florea, I mashed me up. Wicked, wicked video. I best of me this today. So, guys, it's now, Mr. Water. It's now 1:30. It's now 1:30 in the middle of the night. So, when me decide to do, let's see, I just got about you. I just too long wake up, by the way. I got about you. I said, oh, she ain't lying there, so I like him asleep. So, I'm planning for you. I said, I'm going to do one video on him, one prank. Like, I'm going to just wake him up and make him use some more one pill to see if he would go buy the pill or if he would tell me no, or I wouldn't know, whatever. I could see where I'm going to do that. So, I'm just remember, guys, to just follow my Mr. Girl Team Kim, because even though I don't feel good, I don't feel too good, I still have a video for watch. So, I'm just run up our Instagram page and go follow them on my Instagram, subscribe to the channel them. Follow us on Facebook, the OK family, everything, guys. So I'm gonna just stay tuned for that video. We'll get right into this.
Ocean. Maybe that hurt me.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel.
I feel the other one. Where are we going to?
No, just a buy
something. Kim, how is going to open this and you're going to
get pill now? Yeah, I can't sleep, so I'm on pill.
Yeah, so you will come to your bed at this house. How much time now?
I can't sleep.
So really, I said after 12, girl?
I can't sleep, mom, I'm here.
Can't go out there, so no, B. O que é hambre? Eu ia me feliz. Melissa, we spot me and go get pill now.
Anyway, go look if you see shop.
Go look where Kim?
What mean go look where? Someone has
the shop in like from 8 o'clock.
You don't know that.
Listen, look, the shop where we go early since here. Eh? Me take the lady say, me say what time she have close. Cause me didn't say if anything, me come up a shop. And lady say she have close 8 o'clock. And the curfew hours not change. The curfew time not change. Whisper me go and get pill from now. Go buy a little. You want to buy a good TV?
No, auntie, I want pill.
See, man. Oh, God of gracious. Where go get TV? Where go get pill from now, King? Why are you? Look at the time. Me got a shop since then. And you tell me if you buy a pill for you. You tell me if you buy a sachet for you. Why you never tell me if you buy one pill for you?
Everything
hurt me. What do you mean by everything hurt
you? No, me can't even sleep. She won't pill.
Me like there's something in anything.
Can't
see if it is an idiot here. Why you not call somebody and then bring one pill come here?
Call who?
Find out if somebody there on the road.
So who me fi call when they on the road?
Me then who so wish at me fi go.
So who you not call somebody? Why you not call somebody?
Me not nobody fi call. You know, so maybe I want to do a little place. A place I must all open. But what time, eh? My father not going to fit to come here so late. I'm going to sleep up, kill me. Deep down, I'm sleep, you know.
I'll let talk about your sleep. Your business is all me for you.
What do you mean by every business all of you be? Come on. Oh God, Kim, no way now I go work at this time be. Whisper work me now. Tell me which shop work me. Which one of the shop them work me? What time am I going to leave for around the road before 8 o'clock and everywhere lock up? Everywhere for around the road come on lock up. Then the whisper must get something from. Why you not buy some Guinean wheat tea? You want Guinean wheat tea?
I want pill, Lord.
Yes, Christ, Kim, man. You can't be. You got what you since then and you know buy a pill. Me got shop since evening or little bit after 6. And you know tell me say you want a pill. And almost maybe 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock now. And you go tell me say you want a pill.
Yeah.
Oh. Me say if you want a good tea.
No, I'm pill.
Oh boy, you're B, you really want to pill at this house? Why you not drink some water or have a boil of tea for you?
It's
like,
the only thing I don't want. You know, it's alright.
What do you mean by it is alright?
It's alright, me go check if you shop up myself. Because definitely.
What do you mean by if you go check if you shop up? B, you can't go to.
Leave me alone, shame.
You are bring money, come give me. Yo, they must sit down in a life now. Loop on the old side now. Eh? I wish shopkeep and I'm going out. Was a police bumping upon all the road in my hours and night.
What happens to me? This is my belief myself.
Give me money.
It's alright, can I go home and go for our money?
I'm not like them, something I'll be. If police all pass and say one man I walk upon the road, you know how that go? You know, so you can't just police after certain hours. Eh? You can't trust police at day, much as if you go trust them at night. Give me money, Kim. Okay. Come like a killer one people if you kill me on road.
Is it if you're a cost figure, nobody go to shame?
I don't say me a cost figure. I don't cost me a cost figure. Yo, give me money, man.
So, don't talk to me like that. If you don't want to listen, me say don't want to go. Take this.
Yo, man, can't. Wish up what man, this hours. Wish I put me this oil.
Ashen, get this oil.
Come with me, no say it now.
Oh, this is alright, give me money. Give me money now.
You want to make money for
me? Me want to check myself.
Keep your key and go borrow this oil. I'm about 1 o'clock now.
Give me money. You didn't even check
this. Yeah, what about the... You walk out the road now, somebody had car pass, lick the man hold me up and rob me.
Right, you can't go out the road now. Give me money. Give me money now.
Yo, you're not going to win neither, man. Not at this hours.
So I'm just saying you're dead then, right?
Be, go drink the good tea. You're not dead. No shop now, no work now.
Me drink it here and still eat me one pill, me want.
Shop keep for them up here now, yeah?
Me no business, me want pill.
Yo, no shopkeeper up there, you know you, so me go shop more than you and then you know me. God bless you could tell me where me go shop. And me go shop more than you. Because I sleep and you. Yo. Sure.
What's your pass the money?
Me no know why you never tell me say, fi
you know, I'm going to start making you ready. You see, I'm going to start arguing with you. If you have a bad experience, I'm going to start chat to you.
I said, God, remember why you could tea, you go, you want to pee? You have ginger, why you could ginger tea, you could garlic tea, or something like that.
It's alright, I'm going to go buy it.
I'm going to go and make people. See the key up on the table.
Where is the key?
Me have it.
What's your basket with the key?
You're not going to know, so no grill now and put.
Yeah, I'm going to shut by myself.
Me see key on the table all along.
Give me this. Give me my money. You're a wicked boy.
What do you mean by wicked boy? Whisper me what's gonna shop now.
You're a wicked boy.
After 1 in 9 night?
Actually, this is just a prank video. You don't buy me.
Which one most got a shop, eh?
Why ask me?
Police pass ask me parent and the hunting me a thief or they shoot me, kill me.
By far, even though I don't want to go to the shop for me. Oh god. Those are bad at me. Anyway, guys, just remember my spawn. I come to the great team. Keep on until next video. Good night.